For example, find the two sets of the following. The first one is 6 minus 5x equals to 3x plus 22. Now we first group like terms. That is terms which involve the variables should move to one place and those without the variables to another place. So in this case, it depends on how you are going to group your terms. So I may decide to bring all the constants to the left hand side and the terms involving the x to the other side. So first one, we have to subtract 22 from both sides of the equation. So we have 6 minus 22 minus 5x equals to 3x plus 22 minus 22. Because we want to make the 22 zero at the right hand side. That's why we are subtracting 22 from both sides. So this becomes 6 minus 22 minus 5x equals to 3x. Now to move the 5x, we add 5x to both sides. So we have 6 minus 22 minus 5x plus 5x equals to 3x plus 5x. So this becomes 6 minus 22 equals to 3x plus 5x. So here we have grouped the terms. 6 minus 22 are like terms. Similarly, 3x and 5x are also like terms. Then we simplify. So we find 6 minus 22, which is negative 16. Then 3x plus 5x is 8x. So the next step is to divide 2 by 8, the coefficient of x. So divide this side by 8, divide the left hand side 2 by 8. This will cancel that one, and 8 into 16 is negative 2. So we are going to have negative 2 equals to x, or x equals to negative 2. So what is the true set? So the true set is x equals to negative 2. Now note, without the curly bracket, it is not a set. So a set means there should be a curly bracket when the x equals negative 2 inside the bracket. So omission of the curly bracket makes the statement wrong. It is not a set. So always make sure that to find the true set, there should be a curly bracket. Without that, it is not a set.